was a wonderful surprise. I'm very grateful to the Cancer Council WA for giving me the honour of this award. I treat two different types of cancers. I treat brain tumours and I treat mesothelioma, which is a cancer of the lining of the lung. WA has, sadly, one of the highest incidences in the world of mesothelioma. Part of this is a legacy of Whitnoom, the asbestos mining town north of Perth. For a long time, people thought that immunotherapy and chemotherapy were opposing forces. We all know that chemotherapy can cause problems with the immune system, but in fact that's the part of the immune system that fights bacteria, not the part of the immune system that fights cancer necessarily. We were amongst the first team to show that chemotherapy and immunotherapy together could actually work better rather than be opposing forces. If we can have people who are unfortunately diagnosed with mesothelioma and turn that into a chronic disease where they are managing on treatment and sometimes off treatment, I think that would be a huge win for these people. So using the body's own immune system to treat and hold in check the cancer is a fantastic strategy.